In the back with my niggas, all the same, we might act up. Come up constant, cause you know we all stacked up. Yo, bitch, you want me cause you seen a nigga stacked up. But I can keep her, I just wanna be the backup. With my niggas, all the same, we might act up. Come up constant, cause you know we all stacked up. Yo, bitch, you want me cause you.
Woo, that's pretty good. Your boy is back. Y'all probably see it in the background, but let me do a little, I'm gonna do a little intro, you know what I'm saying? I got him early, straight from Nike. I ain't made a video in a minute. I had to come back with a dub, you know? That dub being, say these right here, you know? I figured I'd give y'all my honest opinion on them. So, with that being said, as y'all can see, your boy got the Jubilee. Jubilee stand for the 25th anniversary. That's what Jubilee stand for. So yeah, you know, your boy then came up on them early. I ain't warm or nothing, you know what I'm saying? And so, yeah, I got lucky and I'm proud of it. Now, at the beginning of the year, well, when these first came out, when they was first announced, like March or something, or somewhere in that area, when they first came out and I seen them, I was like, I don't know. Now, I got them in hand. The only thing is, this is basically a Christmas shoe. With every 11 that comes out, everybody and their mama cop them. With that, it's like, dang, bro. Like, I didn't get the Breads that came out last year. And then I didn't get the Concords that came out the year before. I didn't get them because I already knew. But with these, the only reason why I got them right now is because I was able to get them early. And so I was like, I'm not going to mess up this opportunity to not get them early. And so I had them for about a week now. I've thought about wearing them, but at the same time, I don't know if I should keep them or not. Yeah, I'm really sitting on the fence about these. Yeah, there's nothing, like, to me personally, there's nothing wrong with the shoe. I like it. It has, like, it's like a Space Jam or 7210 kind of shoe, you know? So this shoe can really go with just about any and every outfit. And so I might keep them, I might not. I don't know. I gotta see how it is after these come out. I might not rock these till 2021. It's either I'm gonna rock them in 2021 or I'm gonna sell them in 2021. Yeah, these are solid. I ain't gonna lie, these are cool. The more and more I see them, like, now that I got them, I see them, like, everywhere. Like, I see them on my Instagram, my Twitter, Facebook. Bro, I just be seeing them. And it's like, I know when these come out, everybody gonna get them. I might have to get another pair. I'm not gonna do an on foot for these. I'm gonna try and upload more and more every day. You know, let me know what y'all wanna see. Y'all wanna see more shoes, customized shoes, or just vlogs. I thought about doing vlogs, but I don't know. I ain't started nothing. I don't do nothing interesting. At least right now I don't. Let me know what y'all think about these. You know, I'm happy that I was able to catch a dub on these and get them early from Nike. And yeah. We out.